As an Israeli Arab, I had so much problems with my identity. I didn't know who I am. People had so many expectations. When I met Jesus, he gave me a new identity, that I'm his son, and he loves me, and I'm accepted and precious in his eyes. And he was ready to come and die on the cross for me. And my identity here doesn't really matter because I'm his son, and he loves me as he loves you.